A smile, a wink, or a song.
All upon the midnight blue.
There we go.
Don Salls is just one happy fella.
He said, well, in the foxholes of World War II, you learn to be thankful that you're alive.
Alive and still living his best life as he celebrates his 100th birthday.
I wonder how in the world it happened to me. My life has been good, my wife has been good, and the world has just opened up to me, and I've enjoyed playing in that world.
Happy birthday.
Friends and family shared laughs and cake at the Bryant Museum. A fitting party location. Salls is the oldest living Alabama football player. He was also the fullback on the 1941 National Championship team.
Never take it off. That was a great year, and I'll never forget it.
Even now, he's sharp, alert, and aware.
I said, well, Dad, how are you feeling today? And he said, I'm feeling great. I'm strong. He said, I could fight tigers. And I said, well, let's hope you don't have to. And he said, well, if it's an Auburn tiger, I'm all over it.
Words even Nick Saban would appreciate.
How are you feeling? You doing all right?
Great. Super. Couldn't be any better.
In Tuscaloosa, Kyle Berger, WVTM 13.